Da 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 da. Don't be mad about what the band will say to her. She probably called the translator. She probably asked who do you talk to, demanded names and numbers. Then she probably killed the translator. She's stupid, she lacks trust. She wants ultimate power, it's all lust. She makes her children know not to displease her. Then she's got dietitians, who knows what they feed her. Everyone's scared to cross her. Is she a queen? I hope she can write a song and tell me what she thinks of me. Maybe I'll misunderstand her. Like I don't know how to read. We need a safer place to talk because we both bleed. She doesn't even know the power she has. She's possessed. She thinks she can control you when her own life is a mess. She has no worries cause she don't really know death. She don't know all the end times will really bring. She would have to guess. She doesn't want you to say too much. She gets mad when you don't speak up. She wants you to know she's tired of games men invented. Like how you're happy she said something, but then say you should have never said shit. She hopes you know in every relationship one person dominates. She don't believe a balance of power is good for her. She wants you to see doctor, just say I'm awake. A proper return display of force would set the mood for her. She'll lead you on to think you have a fighting chance. She thinks and believes deep down we'll snatch what we want by force. She says once she's in charge we will all wear the same pants, and no one besides her will end up driving a Porsche. Unless she lets you drive, she loves to smile wide. She says we're born and we find pride. We will live with till we finally die. She won't admit she's not always honest. I'll just say why not lie. Now we're just back to why can't all share a piece of the pie. She wants people to worship her. She wants people to prepare dessert for her. She won't be damaged and will have others hurt for her. She's got diehard loyalists who'd go berserk for her. She wonders whether or not I'm really God's true through man, and if I'm a false representative. She has a few plans. She might cut off my hands or feed me to ants, or cut me up, cook me, and feed me to the lambs. She wants to know how I would ever handle leading a nation. I should tell her I'd free all brothers, and I mean all, no exaggeration. I'd tell them all, if you come too fast, then eat some pussy. I'd tell them don't steal unless it's for money to buy cookies. So looky, my miss or missus, you ain't dealing with a rookie. And if you think I think you just snooky, you mistook me. I'm not the type to accidentally send your ass to a bookie, but don't act all high and mighty, cause just a small amount of times you and your people shook me.